have no idea what I'm doing or anything, so I'm in your hands. Okay, Tibbs? So, we're also live, just so you're aware. Oh, I'm being tagged and shit. On a loading screen. I don't really know what's happening. There we go. Oh, I had to wait for you, I think. To the gold hoarder, intent to purchase a voyage. Hydrate. Didn't even use the right command, Danny. There we go. I fat fingered it. What a sentence, eh? I have hydrated. Alright, only intentions is outside. Right. Tibbs is outside. Oh, there you are. Is this the right town? So it looks like it. Hello. How are you? So we've got a quick one of everything.
Okay. Oh, the ship's over there.
Okay. Here's an outfit, as I guess. You haven't played this in so long. That will be on my new PC or as a CS3. This is my first time playing any, and I'm playing with Tibbs. Oh god, now I can't find where you are. Oh, this is going to go really well. Oh, I found you.
Yeah. I'm on a boat.
You're on a boat, okay. The frame rate keeps dipping out. I don't know.
Yeah, my seat jumped.
Does it?
Exciting.
Yeah, I know, I'm pretty excited for it. Like, I've never played this, so. Hey, I just learned how to jump. There we go. Right. You still get scared of the sharks? Oh my gosh. I bet I will be too. It's absolutely fine. Use ammo chest. There's nothing in there, I don't think. Open armory. Oh, we've got some stuff. We have got things. What? Vote for what?
Which?
We're about to do it. So.
Here.
Quest, inventory, empty, voids can be purchased. Can't wait for quest. There we go. Oh, yay! There we go. Exciting stuff. Even though they don't look that terrifying, you just take things in the water. I think, yeah, I don't like things in the water. You know you can get dressed, right?
No, I'm going to
I'm sailing the sea in my pants! Wow, Tibbs. Wow. Maybe we should put this bucket on your head. Oh, really? Nobody gets that. I. So obviously this is just going to be me and Tibbs just pissing about. So I hope everybody's ready for this. Are we moving? No. Oh. Oh. Okay, you ready now, are you?
We need
sails. Oh. Do we? Oh, you're going. I like how you're just doing it. You're not telling me anything. I'm just like, oh, we gotta do this.
I'm going to the first.
Are you sure? Ding. Oh, this is terrible. But hold on, let me climb the ladder. Dum dum dum.
Yes.
You worked out how to do it.
No. Oh, shit.
What's going on?
Different
thing. Oh, okay.
What
flag have you put up?
An interesting one.
Show your support for for bananas.
Okay, so.
Oh no, what have you done?
I'm just trying to figure out which direction.
Oh, so there's me up here doing nothing, and you're like, what are we using? We're using the pride flag. No, what is it? A rat. Why have we got a rat?
We're the rats.
We should be putting the pride flag out as it's Pride Month. Sorry.
We're having
the pride flag. There we go.
Right. So there should be a map.
Should be.
Is that what we're doing? Is that
what we're doing? I'm guessing.
Look.
Yeah, I am looking. There's a ship. Oh!
Is that where we go?
I don't know. Maybe? Are you sure you want to go over there? Annie says. I'm not sure. I'm just following tips.
Map.
I don't know. LB.
That way?
Nothing.
Why?
You're asking me. I've got no idea. I mean, I found it!
Okay.
We'll go in north. We should be heading north.
We should be heading north.
Yeah. And you're heading south right now. We are completely the opposite way around. Sort of like northeast. I'll give you a minute. Yeah. It's a bit choppy out, isn't it? Are you sure? Don't let me fall over, Portia. Is it though? North is good. Well, I mean, yeah. You want to turn to the left a bit? So we're heading. Oh no, northeast. We're heading the right way.
Yeah,
we're just letting you know. Yeah. Let me have a look at that. Yeah, you're heading the right way now. Yeah. Keep going on that path. I guess. There is a cannon. I can't believe that's actually a thing. Fish me out of the sea, yeah? Oh shit. That scared the shit out of me. That generally scared the shit out of me. Now bring me that horizon.
That horizon.
As I said, bring me that horizon. That was our achievement. Bring me that horizon. Oh, I have no idea what's happening.
North-northeast.
Yes. Let me check that. No. Just keep going. Go north-northeast. Snake Island? What? What is happening? Oh, shiny thing over there. I like shiny things.
When you said north-northeast,
yeah.
Please tell me there's no island.
What?
Major islands between this and there.
No.
I'm gonna have to try and sail between this island.
Yeah, there's an arch. That's an arch. I'm fine. That's an arch. I would go more left than that.
Yep.
You know we're headed straight for it,
okay,
right?
Okay, do you want to raise the ring a bit? It's going to be a bit difficult.
How do I do that?
Come to where I am.
There you are.
And then at the side of either a rope to go fast.
No, we're fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. What are you raging about? It's fine. Absolutely fine. See? We did it. Nobody died. There you go. Nobody died. It's fine. Nobody died. Right, let's check them out. Still want to be going a bit more east, but northeast. I'm going to start seeing it. I'm going to see if I need it. Can I decline? Yeah, keep going the same way you're going, just straight ahead. Oh. hungry. You're playing your bell joke. Oh my god. I'm all this thing. Oh my god. I didn't know that was a thing. Oh shit. Okay, we're heading for another island. You can see it, can you? Oh, okay, you're going to like the further right of it. That's fine. That's fine. We're okay. Oh, they look pretty cool. Look at all that in the bed. A bit more right.
Yep.
Right a bit.
Right.
Yeah, you do need to go slightly east, but we get around this next island first. Even stream chat. Stream chat on Discord. The main one. I need to change my volume settings, actually. Let's see if we use this really loud. Okay. Bugger that. The thought was there, really. Just so everybody else could hear you.
Okay.
Oh. Shipwreck Bay. Oh. Shit.
I can see why.
Yeah, I'm just looking at that one right in the middle. I'm like, oh. I think this is the place that I said not to go to. Veer left if you can. Like, really hard left.
Tokyo Drift really.
So So yeah, if anybody is new to the chat, me and Tibbs are playing Sea of Thieves. Left,
I'm
Tibbs!
Trying.
Left! This is our first time. Well.
Okay. Back. So, we need to repair the ship.
How?
I don't know, go downstairs, we're probably flooding.
What do you mean downstairs? Oh yeah, we are, yeah.
Yeah, so you're gonna have to get your bucket and repair the thing. Repair the hole, drain the ship of water.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's fine, I'll just do that, don't you worry. We have no wood.
Sorry, I'll...
We have no wood!
You wanna tell me something I wanna hear?
Oh! Rude.
I found some over here.
Where?
No, I mean, you
oh.
Want to tell me something.
Oh! You said you found some, I was like...
You can say...
Oh, and got some, got some,
down.
Got some. Found some, it's okay. Right, I did it. I did it, it's fine. Hey, I did it. See, look, I'm not all that bad. So as I was saying before Tibbs rudely interrupted by smacking us into a bloody rock, this is our first time playing this game together. As you can see, we're doing really well. What are you banging at?
Right, okay.
God. To think I gave him the, I told him to be the captain. Oh yeah, navigator, that's my job. I'm doing a shit job, obviously. Right, you need to... We need to go right, so we need to go northeast. Well, more east than north. North, east, east. Is that a thing? I don't know.
More northeast than northeast.
No, more east than north.
North, northeast.
More north, more east than northeast. Oh, hello. Do you need me to put it up?
No.
Yeah, look what happened last time when we went faster. Smack. That's what happened with that. That's it. Keep going in a straight line. Keep going in a straight line now. No. Go left a bit. Go left a bit.
You know these waves?
There's these things called waves.
Waves, wind, things that stop me going in a direction I want.
Really? Shit, I didn't know that. Wow, you could have called me. Scenery's amazing. No, don't. You've already tried that once. Look how that ended up. We almost died, Tibbs.
Saving the day.
We almost died, Tibbs. We almost died, okay? How did you save the day? I plugged the hole. Oh my god, that was so not the right sentence. Yeah, my brain is going elsewhere. That's it, yeah, keep going. You're welcome.
Keep going.
Slightly more. Go slightly west if you can, just slightly.
I need to
just straighten up.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a rock. Doesn't say it on the map that there's rocks. That's it, yeah. Yeah.
It doesn't say.
It's
weird that, isn't it?
Well, it shows the other ones. Almost. I know, almost. He almost killed us.
West.
Can you imagine if there was more of us?
West.
Wait, hold on.
West.
What?
West is behind us.
No, shh.
No.
Why are you going south? Why are you going south? Go north. Northeast. Northeast.
Why did you say go more west?
Because you were going really east and going past it. We need to go northeast now. Okay, there we go. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there.
Just wait till we've got to stop.
Oh shit, that's a thing.
Yeah, we've got to get onto land somehow.
Somehow.
Get this pirate treasure.
Oh yeah, this treasure that probably doesn't exist. I'm going to stand up the top, I think. In the crow's nest.
It should exist, because we need money to do it.
Yeah. I think that's it. Straight ahead.
Richard's pirate's all the way.
Mm-hmm. This place. All of our Discord. I mean, yeah, that works. Why have you stopped?
I'm not. Oh. We are still going.
Okay, you need to go slightly to the right. I'm double checking it actually because.
Slightly left.
Yeah, slightly left.
Starboard.
Starboard! No, port. It's larboard, isn't it? No, no way, that's.
Port.
That's.
Port is left. Starboard right.
Oh no! Sunken Grove. That's where we've got to go. Sunken Grove. It's a wee bit choppy. So I think it's that over there. The island to our left.
This one?
I think so.
This one right
yeah,
here?
Yeah, yeah, the island to our left, that's
okay,
the one.
Can you put the sails up to this one?
Just up? Completely? Or?
Yeah, I need to, actually, no, leave them half.
Yeah.
You will see.
There's like an island we can get on that bit. Like the sandy
yeah,
bit.
Can we get anywhere from there? Mm. Right, we might need to drop anchors.
Okay.
The anchor's right behind me.
Yep. It's the only one.
You want to have a look at this island?
This is the island.
Yeah, but this is a little patch of this island.
Yeah,
but
so.
Something. Drop it. There's something above it.
It's shiny there. We're a bit far out, don't you think?
Handbrake turn.
It literally is. Oh my gosh.
I mean,
we can swim, right?
Oh, you can set the angle of the fucking sails.
What?
You can set the angle of the sails to be in the wind.
Oh.
From the back ones.
But
we're learning. These
are
set.
Set
sail.
Yeah, set sail angle. Yep, got it. Yep.
You can turn it to be more in the wind or less.
Oh god, he's jumped. Oh shit. Oh shit, Tibbs. Did you shoot yourself or something? Did you just get that excited? Should we take these back to the ship?
Yes. And then sail to the other side of the island.
Mm-hmm.
How do we get back on it?
Let's see some steps. Annie, did you hear that? I need to know. Have you had tips? Yep. She heard you. So where do we put these spoils?
I'm just gonna put on the low deck.
Low deck, okay. Use water barrel. There should be something we could put. Vanity chest, maybe? No. Oh, I can change all my
pet
stuff.
Pet chest.
Huh? Yeah, there's a pet chest! I saw that, I was like, oh. Yep, hide it from Tibbs. I'm gonna hide it from Tibbs. I mean, hi Tibbs. Food is required to cook. There should be somewhere we can put the spoils. There we go. But like, where do we put it?
Well, it just said treasure aboard ship added to log.
Yeah, I was trying to put it in the equipment, but it's not letting me. Thanks. Yeah, but where do we put?
I do not know.
Right, we'll just put. There we go, look, I've put it there.
Even
though it's
like,
I just pressed the B button.
Ah. Well, the elaborate flag is now upstairs.
The elaborate flag is now upstairs. Wonderful.
There's another small island over there. I think I'm going to check out the big one.
A big one.
Yeah, going back the way we came.
Oh, you just placed it there again.
I assume we sell it to somebody.
Hold on, there's still flash in there.
I mean, that's literally...
I don't know that we've got it, though.
No, I don't think that was the one. I think we've got to get to up onto the main island here.
Yeah, maybe we have to go around a bit. Hold on. We are there. We just need to keep going. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going
to
turn back around.
Try to,
and
yeah.
Go onto the main islandy bit.
Okay, the main islandy bit.
Right. So.
Go on, you can do it, Tibbs.
Turn around with no sails, so that should just turn it
back. We hope.
Yeah, yeah. Gonna need your expertise here.
On what?
The sails.
Yes, what do you need?
Right, so you're going to need to lower them and turn them to try and get us.
Okay, how low do you want them?
Half mast.
Yep, and what
right,
angle?
Right, you see the lines? That's the way the wind's going, so I just wanna.
Go against the wind, or? Is that fine, or?
Yeah, that's sort of.
Hopefully.
Yeah,
I mean, sails are up. Let me see if I can turn the sail slightly.
We should be fine. I don't know if there's like ship upgrades.
There might be later on.
Because we could really use, you know, one of them little boats they have on the side.
Oh yeah, like the little, yeah. All the rum gone. Bloody pirates.
All right. So the treasure is obviously marked on the map.
Mm-hmm. Is it clicking up?
Right. So it's in the middle of this little shorey bit.
This little shorey bit. Where are you? I can't find you.
Not here. Behind you.
What?
Behind you. Look.
Oh, hello.
it's between...
Oh, hello. You're showing me the map.
It's between the little island bit and this bit.
Okay.
So we're on the little island bit now.
Yeah.
And you've got the big circle bit in the middle. So the treasure,
yeah.
Theoretically,
of course.
Is in the space between that.
Okay. Well, I'm going around a look. Oh, we've got a barrel here we can open. Take them.
This has to be that. That has to be down there. So
come and get these fruits, because I can only hold so much. I can't open the ammo chest either. What are you digging now?
It says it should be somewhere around here. I'm sure of it, if this is the right island.
This is the right island. That's why I was going further into the island to see if there's anything else.
Right,
I found a sneak!
Do you reckon the snack is worth getting close?
I can't find my, like, gun or anything. Even though I equipped it.
Yeah, I can't find any.
I know I equipped one.
Equipped it?
Yeah, equipped it.
You didn't equip it?
Yeah, I equipped it.
Banana!
Banana! Oh wait! Oh wait! Oh damn, I found some stuff.
I've got 3 bananas and 2 coconuts.
Yeah, I've got some as well.
Treasure found.
I found it! Literally!
Actually?
Yeah, actually. I actually have. Oh my god, I found the treasure for Tibbsy.
Where?
It's up here.
Oh,
it's kind of there. Ooh, my thing's really, like, glitchy.
Are we opening it or are we taking it back to the ship?
No, I'm taking it back to the ship.
Okay.
See? I got a chest.
Yes. Okay. Are you taking it to the ship while I stay here?
Yeah, you can do.
It's really dark.
Yeah, I've noticed this.
I got a torch.
Oh my god. You got a torch?
Or a lantern.
There's lots of sneaks. Keep seeing sneaks. And a piggy. There's something shiny over here, Tibbs. Probably for digging.
Come on.
Maybe. Oh yeah, there's something there.
No, go away, snack.
Bye, snack. It's a bottle in the sand.
Oh, maybe I can leave.
Yeah. I'm holding a chest, I can't do shit. We got it? Cool. Now where did we park this boat? Nope, I'm good.
No. Are we on the other side?
I think we're on the other side. Fuck.
I don't know how to equip weapons.
Neither do I.
Probably
oh, this needs
to...
This needs to, like, go away.
Pigu!
Pigu. There's snakes everywhere.
This way.
No.
Pigu.
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 Pigu! The pigos are here. We're not adopting it.
I see the ship. I see the mast.
Let's go.
Thank God for crow's nests. Yeet.
What? What are you yeeting?
Myself.
Oh God, well, I can't yeet myself, so...
God, I hope there's a thing on this side.
There is. I can see it.
Can't see. Drowning.
Can't see, I'm drowning. Help me, Tibbs, help me. Tibbsy, don't leave me behind. What?
Has rich its past. From forgotten stories in the past. That's what it says.
Oh, yeah.
It's the right. Has rich its past from forgotten stories in the past. But there's a bit, like, missing.
There's a bit missing.
Yeah, look. Yeah, never mind.
Actually, no. Jack shit. It's literally empty. What the fuck? I carried this bugger thing here all.
We got extra.
Well.
So you can eat it into the sea.
Well, I might as well. Do you know what we'll do? We'll pick up our spoils and we will put them in. Look, see? It wasn't all for naught, you know. See? Place. Oh.
Right, I need to.
Just done. Right, now I know I had a weapon, but I don't know where it is. These images. No.
Right, so we're moored on the bottom part of the island. There's a little pathway between the beach and the first rock you get to, right?
Right.
The treasure is on that path somewhere.
Okay.
So we've just got to dig around until we find it.
Okay.
Realistically.
Yep. Okay, right. I've got weaponry, but I don't know how to use it. Got it! I press the X button. Oh my. I think. Oh, I press Y. There you go. Y. I pressed Y, and then I got my weapon out. So, where do we need to go? So we're there.
No, this is find the island. Press A to mark it. I've marked it.
Okay.
We're sure there's not.
There might be some more on the island.
We're sure there's not more than one island that happens to look like.
You can have a look, but I'm pretty sure the one that I found was the right one.
I mean, it looks it.
Mm.
I don't know. I don't know if it's that easy.
It wasn't exactly easy. Plus, it is our first one, isn't it? That's a good point.
Smuggler's Bay?
No, I don't think so. We started lower than that. Hold on. Golden Sands Outpost?
Is that where we started?
I think so.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Right, let's go check the island again. Yeah?
Yeah. Is it live?
Oh.
Oh, it's
morning. It's morning, but there's two skeletons there, so make sure you have something from the armory. Choose two weapons, or are you going to shoot them?
I was going to shoot them, but I've got not really cannibal one. Load self?
No, don't load self, my god! Shit.
What are you doing with your top food?
I'm trying to hit him with it. So we don't have to hit them. Although my aim is terrible.
Did you find your sword?
Yes. Press Y. Sod it. We're going for it.
Are you going for it?
I'm gonna go for it.
I've got a pistol.
Okay, I've got a pistol and a sword.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeet! Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Got one. Got two.
My aim is really off. But we did it.
Ah, yes, the royal we.
Shh.
Where's that fucking snake?
There! There's a snake! I killed it! I killed the snake!
Oh. Snake.
I can't pick it up, so...
We Hurry, really
we can use
it.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that, I think.
Nah.
Yeah, I'm gonna empty my pockets so we can pick up more food. That's probably wise, is it not?
Yeah,
yeah, that's what I was thinking. Although I don't know how you can see health bars on here, but I assume that will come.
I just
what?
I just ate a whole cookie.
What?
Look at my screen.
I worry about you, Tibbs.
I've just eaten.
Open wood barrel, open food barrel, there we go.
Oh dear. Oh, I will cry. Use ammo chest. Right,
I've put the food away, so that way if we want more, we can.
So.
So,
supposedly, that we not terribly, it should be around here somewhere.
Okay. Did we pick up snake meat? No. I got it, don't worry.
What the frick
was
that?
That was the pigu.
No, it's a skeleton! It's a skeleton boyo!
Where? Where's a skeleton boyo? Oh, shit. You got him? Oh no! He's got me.
Okay.
I got my sword out. It's fine.
I don't know if it's so cliche this time of night.
I mean, I don't think it's cliche. I mean, it's cliche, yes. But it wouldn't be the weirdest thing, would it? Hold on, I think I thought I found something. Shit, I'm poisoned. Fuck. I'm poisoned. These will help. Take grubs. Oh, they did actually. How did you know that would work?
I didn't. Oh, we got some cannonballs.
Oh, that's always good.
And some firebombs.
Nice.
I don't know how safe I feel carrying these firebombs. Oh, hey,
yeah,
dude.
I've got firebombs.
How's it going, bro? Food required.
Can you get the food? There's food over here.
I got
firebombs. Oh god. There's a place down here. I don't know if it would be down here. Oh,
oh
shit! Oh no, I'm falling. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Wait, did you actually die?
No. Thank god. I didn't actually die, but...
Are you going to explore? I'll join you.
How do I eat? How do I eat?
Go. Press RT.
RT.
Nyenya. Let me eat. You ate a banana, skin and all.
Hold on, there's something
banana.
On here.
Open fruit case.
I think I might pick up the fruit case.
Oh, hello.
What?
Okay. So you picked up a fruit case.
Yep.
Outside of a pretty freaky looking cave.
Oh no, I found a hole. That's
I found a hole. She found a hole. Everybody, she found a hole.
Oh no, I found something really creepy. Okay, no. I found the hole. What is this innuendo bingo tonight?
More wooden planks. Chain shot, yes. Chain shot is good. Cannonball, coconut. Is me finding useful things and shit.
I found a treasure chest to store our treasure in, and I also found a fruit box.
Where are you? Oh,
I'm wanting to try and get back up, to be fair.
I'm walking through the cave.
The scary cave?
Yes.
Oh dear.
X, the read journal. Journal.
There's a journal?
This journal belongs to Wanda.
Oh.
First blasted outposts. Can't sell cannonballs. Order of souls. Tomorrow. Before. No more Wanda.
You got a what now? Don't eat them. I mean, they're blue mushrooms. Should you really trust them?
How come I'm still exploring this cave?
Hello? Hello? Is anybody there? I'll come back in a minute. I just want to put this on the ship.
Are you near the ship?
That's a very good question. I don't know. Probably.
Oh, you're here.
What? I mean, yeah.
Again. No.
No, I'm above you. I think they've just walked around in a circle, to be fair.
I came out in a very similar place to where I came in.
That's always a good start, isn't it? Oh, I found the ship. Because I saw the pride flag. See? Pride flag saves lives, guys.
What happened to the rats?
I took it off because they were rats. And it's Pride Month, therefore the Pride flag. What are you shooting?
Snakes.
I'm sick of this wonderful snakes on it. Motherfucking nearly shooting pigs. You say that like you don't mean to shoot pigs.
That's not
everything's useful, really. Was there anything in that magical cave of yours?
No, it's never been. It's just a circle.
Sad times.
Took me out there. You can open up the map to see if I can see anything.
There's gotta be
the bottom on my screen is still telling me to look at the map.
Oh.
What's yours? What's your
mine says use the ship's map on the table.
Yeah. Right. We'll both use the map. We'll see what we can see.
Okay.
So obviously we're not doing something right, because this is technically the tutorial.
Yeah.
And we're just going, let's do! Right, I need the food. Food. We've got 10 bananas! Yay!
No, because I've been collecting them up.
Tangent required to refill grog. Why is it fruit carrying? Oh, mango! Mango.
We've got another box now. Right, so mine is telling me to look at the ship's table.
There is a rifle. Do you reckon I should take the sniper rifle?
You can take the sniper rifle from the
ship. Instead of the pistol.
To you.
Would you be better being close range than me being...
Probably. I've got a pistol. Yeah, I chose this island because it looked like a mirror, and that's what I saw. I thought that would be the best way.
Look at the map again.
So I'm looking at.
No, the map.
I'm so confused.
Hang on.
Hang on to what? What? What's up? What did I do?
The map has an alien, an alphabetical axis and a numerical axis, and so does the handheld map.
Oh, hold on.
So D and E one and.
Where's my map gone?
D and E 1 through 6. Is that it? No, that's not it. I'm assuming, is that how
this is how this... Oh no, it could be a different one, maybe. But that looks like that to me. That's probably better, yeah. Where are we now? Show us the one we're at.
One we're at where our ship is.
Yeah, zoom in. No, this is the right island.
110%.
Right. Yep. Right, so...
Find Paradise Spring. Paradise Spring!
What?
Find Paradise Spring on your map and press A to mark it.
No, mine says use the table to find the island.
Mine says find Paradise Spring on your map.
Unless I've got to do exactly what you've just done. Yeah, I've got to recircle that. Can I circle the other thing first? Thanks.
Right, so we've got to circle Paradise Spring.
I need to circle it, else it's going to keep giving me the same shit to do.
Okay.
No, that's what I said. Like, I need to do it. Cause...
You need to take control.
Yeah. Oh, what am I doing?
Sorry, you need to...
Yeah. How do I mark it, though?
Press A.
Press A. Oh, that's probably silly.
So it's still telling me to find Paradise Spring?
Nope, still telling me to use the fucking thing again.
One sec, I'll find it then.
You know, but it doesn't count for me, is what I'm saying to you.
Okay, well, it's saying to find Paradise Spring. So have a look at Paradise Spring and see what happens.
Okay, Paradise Spring. Found it.
And does that look like our island?
Yep. More so than this one.
Right. Put the circle there.
There we go. Did it. Hey, we still found more treasure!
True, we did.
Oh, I need to pull up this. I'll pull up the thing. Ready?
Right. You know which way we're going.
Bold of you to assume I do, but sure. I'll raise the anchor. You are. Hey, level 2, nice.
Yeah, it's because we've just got in the past to get what we're supposed to do, and now it's giving us all the achievements that we've accidentally.
Okay. So we need to be heading south. Southwest. Oh wow. Now we're renowned level 3. Nice. Level 3 rules. Probably. Quest received. Oh, so that in the bottle was a quest.
Yes.
So at least we did go there, so. Yay! Let's give it a victory jingle. There you go. Like victory toot toot? There's no toot toot.
I'm going west. What? I'm heading right back towards that shipwreck.
Yeah, that's not right.
More west?
No, more south. More south. Because if you go any more west, you're going to hit shipwreck bay. We kind of want to avoid that, so if you go down in the middle. You can do this. I believe in you.
Alright, you've got the sails to half mast.
Yep.
Yep.
Listen, I'm staring at the screen and the A looked like an O, okay? Let's not judge me on the way I say things. Okay. Right, you're drifting to the left. This treasure better be bloody worth it.
Doesn't Paradise Isles sound a lot nicer than wherever we just live?
I don't even know where we just were. What was that island called? Do you know what? Let's have a look. It was called... Sunken Grove. Yeah, that sounds a hell of a lot nicer. Oh, Shipwreck Bay. From past it. Straighten up to go south rather than southwest, and then you could go straight down just because there's a few islands in your way. That's it. Yep, keep going along there. Thank you. have a bottle of Osmanthus wine. Hydrate. The fuck is that, Sky? Osmanthus. Osmanthus wine? The fuck's that? Also, welcome. Welcome on in. Okay, I'm gonna check now because obviously I have to dissipate the bathroom. Oh, so yeah, you're nearly there. You just need to go a little bit southwest and we're almost there. Perfect tips! Oh, Crook's Hollow. I like how we're racking up these miles.
12 miles.
I think it is. Okay, right, stop where you are and head straight down.
Down?
Yes, yeah, straight south. Rather than southwest, straight south. There it is. Oh.
Oh my god.
Please stop the boat. Please. I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown. Tibbs, I don't actually know where you are. Is it gonna let me come up to where or?
Yeah, look up, swim up.
Oh. I'm not playing this before. Oh, thanks. Don't worry, there's no sharkies. Dun 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 dun. It's fine. I'm just showing you where to go, you see.
Too far, right? You probably could have swam to the island, it probably would have been faster than
the surface. I think that's the right one. Let me double check. Yep, perfect. So yeah, just head where you're heading. Let's not fall off the boat again. Only I could do something like that. Oh, it's this one. Plop. Oh, there's skeletons over there at all.
You can see skeletons.
I can see skeletons, yeah. Already. There's two in. No, there's three in the water. I count three.
Perfect time to use a cannon.
Okay. You can always use a harpoon. Woo! Skills, I tell ya. Skills. Did you just... Wait, have I got to fix it now?
A grounded boat, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
We were talking about the skeletons, and I wanted to see the skeletons.
Stop blowing holes in my bloody ship! Well, I got one of the skeletons with my bloody harpoon, which I might try again. Got it. Hey, bone crutch. Oh, skeleton. I'd like killed two of them with, by doing that, like. Am I crouched or am I standing? What are you doing?
Okay, so I figured out how to cannon.
Oh, cool, 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 cool. Did you figure that after you used them? Right, I am being attacked here. Health would be really, you know, helpful. Where are you firing this shit? At me!
I shot myself out of the cannon.
Oh my god, you didn't.
Oh look. You've got to locate the treasure marked with an X.
Yes, indeed, Arenos.
Okay, so I am on my way.
Okay, so it's on the beach.
Fishing.
Around here, I think.
They're not enough. Wooden plank, yes. Can't take any more fire bombs, but I don't know what to do. More wooden plank. Definitely need more candles.
100%. Oh no!
I got him!
Apparently I can't dig in the same place.
What,
that was a skeleton. There he is.
Oh no 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 no. Ow. I'm nearly dead, I'm nearly dead, I'm dead.
Eat food.
I'm dead.
What do you mean you're dead?
I'm dead.
How are you?
I'm literally dead.
What?
I am dead.
Where are you?
I am dead.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that happened. Oh, I can revive you, that's cool.
Oh, good, good, good.
I was like, hold on. You gave me an option to revive you, so...
Am I a woman?
Yeah. I realised that after you'd done it, I was like, well, why'd you have tits but also a moustache? Did you not know I realised that?
Well, I killed a skeleton.
I mean, yeah.
And everything else that ever existed, ever.
I mean, not me, but yeah, sure.
New map to locate
this. Oh! Ah! I found it!
Ta-da!
See, I'm awesome. Right, you protect me, I'll carry it back, yeah? Right, you protect
okay,
me. Shit! Out my. Hey. Right.
Oh, level 4.
Hey, hold on. Let's go. I need health, like, I need help, I need help, I need help. There's someone right behind me.
Alright, so we need to return to a border at any outpost, okay?
Okay, outpost.
Kill Jester.
Kill Jester! I can't do it, you do it better, but... Kill Jester.
You mean you can't do the song of our people.
No.
The voice of the people.
No. I'm stupid. What do you expect? Here we go. So where do we need to go?
Oh, we need to get to...
There's the finest trading post.
That sounds good. Is that close?
Yeah. That's quite close. Let me mark it if I can. Can I mark it? So, I think we want to just go...
She's grounded from my she's grounded.
Okay, so we want to continue west. Do you want help? What do we need to do?
I don't know. We need to figure out if we can go. Yeah, the anchors are here.
We can try with that first, can't we? Let's be honest.
Oh, yeah,
see,
yeah. Which way? West?
Yep, west.
Can't get.
Sails down. Shit.
What was that? I ground it back?
No, you didn't ground it. I think something's attacking us.
Are we losing any water down there?
No.
Are we losing water?
Are we losing water? What? No. It's all good. IRL or...
Very low health.
Yes, yeah, same actually. Oh no, there is water coming in the boat, but I can't see where it's coming from.
Very choppy up here, so it might be high.
Okay, that's fine. You just continue doing what you gotta do up there. Okay?
Is that where we go?
Yeah, an outpost of some description.
There's an outpost here.
Okay.
I need your top.
Okay, where do you want me?
With the sail. Quickly.
What do you want me to do with the sails?
Yes, with the sails.
Successful, you mean?
What's that?
Semi-successful, yeah. Let's just get the water out of our boat first. Oh shit.
We're turning.
Okay. Oh, okay. All the water's done. It's fine. I got it.
Why? We're spinning in place?
Spin. Didn't we start off here?
What?
We started off here, didn't we?
You get the chest.
Yeah, got it. Where have we got to go?
Where's that?
Gold border. It took us a while, but we got there. Oh, we got a reputation. Selling treasures to the companies and your gold and reputation. Should we sell the other things we got?
Yeah, the chalice is not
Yeah, okay. That's not our boat over there, is it? The ship? No.
No, our ship's. Our ship's probably facing the wrong way.
Okay. Who cares? Right, I'll get the other. I can only carry one thing at a time, you know, so you'll have to come and get one of the chalice.
One sec.
Okay. The fuck? Excuse the fudge me.
Is that a pirate ship?
I don't actually know.
Fuck it, jump aboard their ship. I'm actually being serious.
Oh!
Is that someone else?
Yeah, that's someone else, because that's what I'm saying, get your treasure now. And they just fucking bumped us, so.
Assuming we're friendly?
We're friendly, yeah, they might not be. But pick up the chalice and we'll sell them. That way we've got nothing good for them to steal, so. But yeah, that would be.
Oh shit, we are
flipping. Okay, we'll sort it out.
Have I got a pirate hat on now?
Let me look. Someone's on our ship.
I can see. We've got a hole.
Oh. Oh, thank you. I think they're helping us out because they accidentally knocked us. That seems to be what the case is, so.
Did you find the chalice? I didn't know.
I did, yes, I've got it. Don't worry, I'm selling it.
Yeah, you can buy clothes and weapons here as well.
Oh, okay, cool.
Obviously, the gold is shared between us.
Mm.
I think. Yeah. We'll share it between us.
It is. So do we want to go to buy stuff?
What?
Where do we want to go to buy stuff?
Any one of the shops near...
Oh yeah, this is Vanity.
Yeah, I went to the Vanity place. Apparently I already had a pirate hat.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Fair enough.
Hello.
Okay.
Take it easy. Oh, geez.
Okay.
Still talking about it. Hello. Good eye. Yo ho, yo ho.
Pirate's life for me.
Tits and a beard.
I can't believe you did that.
It's my pirate name.
Oh, yeah. I knew it.
Oh no, that one really goes in my mustache.
Oh yeah, it's perfect. Jeez.
Right, I might have spent some of our coin on a nice new dress.
Okay. And here's me looking at proper jackets, and you're like, I bought a dress. Still won't let me go near him. Oh shit.
wearing my clothes or not? Oh no.
No, you have to equip them, I think.
Yeah.
Please, come back.
Oh, we have quite a nice little few things.
Yeah, because I just bought some for myself.
There's
a weapon shop as well.
Hiya! Kiwi!
Kiwi.
Hiya! Hello! La 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 la! Hello!
Nice. I'm more of a weapon I've got to
okay,
prepare.
Then.
Yeah,
well, bye!
What are you wearing on your head?
Bye. Is that sinking? That is sinking.
Yeah, maybe we should help.
That is beyond help.
Shit, who done that?
Alright, I'm finally thinking we're getting out of here before someone starts to
Yeah, let's go.
Suck me through. Yeah. A nest egg. Yeah.
Let's just go. That's sunk.
Right.
Unless it's supposed to do that when you leave.
Put the anchor up. It might do.
The boat crushed me, I'm fine.
Alright.
Where are we going? So you didn't get a new quest?
Yes, I did.
Well then what quest is it? You're supposed to put it on the table. Huh? It's not on the map.
Fuck.
What?
I definitely bought it. I definitely bought it.
Then you have to put it on the map, down on the table.
Yes.
I am really questioning your outfit now.
We're spinning around. Shit.
So, a nest egg hoarded by the pitiful Baku Bet. Oh my god, why?
I was floating to the thing.
Oh. I mean, I can't see any. Oh, I do, yeah. Don't worry.
That's just the bottom of the water beds.
Is it Booty Island? Looks like it might be. Yes, it's Booty Island.
My favourite island.
The Booty.
Right.
So you want to go south? Southwest. It's that little island up in the clearing, I think.
Oh, it's not too far.
Not too far. Okay, you need to go right. Not the fair right, I should say. It's not the one that's got in front of us, it needs to be the one that's slightly off to the side. Yeah, see, we don't need to go there, we need to go right. To the little island. The east of us. Do you need me to do anything with the sails? What the fuck is that noise? Oh my god, what is that?
That is a megalodon.
Wait, what? We've got a megalodon?
Yeah. That's not good.
Shit. I don't see it again.
Yeah. Take
what?
Take this.
Where is it? Oh, okay. And what did you say still?
If you see it again, shoot it.
Okay, right. No, it seemed to. I think it was just passing us. I don't think that's just a big shark. Let me see where we're going. Okay, you've gone straight past it, you need to go west. You're going east, you need to go west.
Yep, I know.
Alright, just letting you know. Just in case you didn't know. Now you want to go northwest. That's it, that tiny little island in front of us. It's tiny, honestly, it's tiny. That's it, straight ahead. Straight ahead. In the direction of straight ahead.
Right.
Yep. Booty Island. Oh. Okay. What? Turn. Hold on. There's a pirate over here. Not you. There's another pirate over here.
That pirate?
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh shit. There, he's gone. Captain George Williams?
Okay, with two sniper shots.
Hey, nice one. Hey. Can you pick up the rest? Got it. So what, was that what we needed to do?
No, that should be trying to hear
about. Okay, let me put this away.
Of these haven is pretty beware.
Interesting. Down in the bay thingy, like in the bottom. Although I don't know where to put the
I found a rowboat, but we don't have any oars.
Yeah.
So we can't sail it.
That's a shame. Can we still take it and just get some oars later? Maybe?
And paddle with what?
I've got a firebomb here, I don't know if you want to come take that.
Well, I've just put it on the ship.
Okay.
The clothing says, like, is that some
hold on
stuff?
This rowboat has a key. It's like a chest.
Oh.
I wonder if we could. I have an idea. Okay, nothing happened.
In the fruit.
Right.
Sorry, right. Oh no, it goes
in
the fruit.
Yeah, literally I've got open rowboat. Got it. Nice. There's more cannonballs here. You might want to come take them.
Yeah, I just need to figure out where I'm putting them all. Wood barrel.
Yeah, wood barrel. Cannonballs, I don't know where to put. Ammo? I want to say ammo. Maybe in the ammo.
The ammo chest is just in the
yeah, that makes sense. It's not vanity.
What was that glowing in?
Huh?
Some pirate cap.
Some glowy skull. Oh, you cannot place cannonballs. Oh, well, that's annoying. Can't place them. Right, there's treasure on this island. It's in the middle where that fly is.
weirdly enough, I think that if you sprint everywhere, the frame rate seems to get a bit better.
Okay, this is the first away from that. Hey, I've got an ammo crate. Right, I'm gonna take this one back. I think where I am might be where we need to find the treasure. Judging by map, try here. Yes! Hey! Nice one! Okay, just pick it up and we'll take it to the ship as is. Hey! Nice. Can we open? Oh no, we've got to just take it back to the outpost, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, do you want to look for another thing, or are we going straight to the outpost?
We can continue looking on the island if you want.
No, I mean, do you want me to start
a new quest? Yeah, we can start a new quest if you want. What's this one? That's Thieves' Haven. I don't know if I feel ready for Thieves' Haven. The crooked masses has riches vast from forgotten stories in the past.
I think we've got to turn this in to complete the thing. So it can start anyway.
What do you mean? Yeah. Probably, right. Again, yeah.
Do you want the ship?
Huh?
Do you want the ship off the ship?
Come on.
Oh.
There's Blunder's outpost, you want to go directly north. I'm on the cannon.
Okay, it's now directly ahead of us. It's just,
That's it. That's it, yeah. Harry! still heading straight north. Shit. Is this the Megalodon?
No, I don't think so. I think it was straight ahead.
Yeah, I found it. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Next time it comes around, I'm going to use the harpoon, I think. That's unlucky. They just started. Okay, you need to go west. West. I suppose all that excitement. Spring, you need to go southwest. West, west. Something else is coming. Outpost, yeah, that's where we need to go. See if we can get around it slightly. Oh shit, my arms went in.
Okay. Oh shit, I didn't get the treasure.
You get the treasure chest, I'll get the skull. Oh, he won't accept it. Oh yeah. Nice.
Here to seek our wisdom. My work requires solitude.
Oh, Order of Souls raised. Nice, how much gold we got? Can I have a fancy hat now? Well, you've got a fancy hat, I don't want a fancy hat.
Hello there.
That was free.
What was it?
Yeah, it was already in the thing.
Oh, got ya.
Please, come back.
God, you can't go to sleep yet.
Yeah, I know.
Hello.
Got in stock? Anything decent?
Safe voyage to you.
Where do we get more voyages?
Mm-hmm.
Where do we get more stuff?
What do you mean?
Like,
oh,
more quests.
It's from Desperate
Dandy.
I've got some gold.
What
do you want?
Alright, slash robbed to the pitiful. Robbed by the pitiful scoundrel Oberg.
So there's a trove captured by the pitiful shipwreck Flynn. A bundle swiped by the pitiful Pinch It Finch. A stash robbed by the pitiful. By the pitiful, the scrowned Oberg. What do you want?
I don't mind.
Shipwrecks.
Did you get one?
Yeah.
Come on, be generous out there.
Now says Castaway of the Deep.
What?
Your name.
Yeah, you can choose your banner at the dining shop.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh,
yeah.
Back ago.
What, is that what you're going to go do now?
Yeah, that's it. I think mine just says Sailor at the minute.
No, it says your name.
What is it? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, dear. Ship upgrades would have been nice.
Hmm. Don't think we get them just yet.
Maybe not. I mean, we did choose the smallest one you did ship on.
Yeah.
Hello there. Oh,
Right, I bet you didn't want to take all that bananas.
Wait, how do you get titles? So it's Chris. Yeah?
Yeah, the vanity guy.
Yeah. And I go over titles, but it won't let me have anything. There's nothing there.
Oh, that's weird.
Please,
maybe
come
you know the earned or something? I don't know.
How could I have not earned that you have?
I don't know.
Weird.
Or maybe it's in the vanity guy.
Maybe. I'll have a look. Oh. What was that? Oh, you pissing about the half in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh! What? A nest egg hoarded by. Oh! We've still got that one.
Oh. Have we not done it? We mustn't have done it.
Oh no. So we'll go back to Paradise Island. Because they're still marking X marks the spot.
Huh. Sure is Paradise Island.
Yes, because I messed up last time. I'm trying to find it now. Paradise Spring.
Yeah.
Must be. We missed something whilst we were there. So we need to go northeast. Let's check the vanity.
Reading the
slide back. No, I was just looking at what was there, to be honest. Oh, our water barrel's empty. There you go, fill it up, just in case. Right. Yep, so northeast. Breaking shit again.
I think so.
No, it's fine. Yep, northeast. It's quite close by, so. I think it's there just to our right. I really should not see shit. So to our right. There is a boat there. Oh, the bad guys. Right, I'm gonna lower the anchor now, okay?
Yep.
Oh god. Because they are there. I can see if I can use the harpoon again. Okay, there's loads of stuff in here.
Oh.
So grab what you can.
Cheat sheet.
Hey.
Another boat.
So we hope that it should work like that. Right, so treasure.
Oh wow, we've got a lot of wood.
Yes, we have. I know, I'm filthy. I'm disgusting. There's more wood over here. Oh, hey. Skeletons. I don't know where they are.
More spawn.
Where are they actually? There's a box by me. What is it? It's a... I've got a storage crate. Can we get it?
Where are you?
Literally one side of the island.
Oh yeah, I see it.
There's a storage box in the sand. I think I might have found the other treasure as well.
If there's still cannonballs in here, that'd be amazing.
Right, I found the chest. But yeah, if you can take the storage box, I can bring this one. Ooh, pick up my robber's chest. You got the storage crate?
Yeah. There is a lot more food on the chests on the island.
Yeah, I've noticed I need to drop loads up though. I think we do a final sweep of the island before we leave.
Yeah. Ooh,
oh, nice.
Fire bombs.
There's okay. Loads of cannibals around in the barrels as well.
There's already food in this storage crate though.
Oh really?
If
you take out the food, you can put it in the food boxes. Then that way we're
The wood box.
Yeah, I got the other chest. but I've swept through on the all of the barrels and I should have got everything.
Okay. I hear someone.
No idea. Behind me. They're literally behind me. They've got guns. Okay, let's make the boat. On the little vessel, the lifeboat. It's quite cute. Why the lifeboat?
I don't know. Just the lifeboat. We've got 35 cannons for this one.
We've got 35 what?
We've got 35 cannons.
Yep.
A lot of food. Mostly bananas.
Mostly bananas. What's wrong with bananas? You say like it's a bad thing. Should we turn this one in and then head off because we'll watch E3 in a minute? I think we might have snapped it off as we swung around. That's a shame. That's a good point, actually. No. You want to basically go southwest. So, complete U-turn. That little island to our left. There, little trees on the top. Little trees, yeah. You got it. Oh, to the left, to the left. That's the island we just had. So I'll avoid it, but I need to continue. Kind of double check where we're going now. Yep, keep going southwest. The right. Mm. chips. You want me to anchor? Okay. Has to be perfect. Well done. Really well done. Wow. We've begun our journey here, and so we shall end.
Drop anchor.
Oh no. Wow. Impressive. Well done, Tibbs. Alright. So that's chest. Hey, guess who got off on the pier? That didn't get us a lot of gold.
300 gold.
Say it. Wow.
Know anyone that wants some gold? Go on, be generous out there.
There we go. Right then. I suppose we're done with this for this evening.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun though. Very fun indeed. I enjoyed it. Anyway. So.